Any changes, but let's not take anything away from this Castleford display. After the first 20 minutes, they really did sort it out. They were playing far too much one-out football, making too many mistakes. Their coach, John Joyner, sorted all that out. Started to get the ball out wide, the gaps appeared, and the tries have been forthcoming.
20 minutes left for play here at Weldon Road then. And Castleford looking to really exert the pressure now with Blackmore, and they will. Right under the sticks. Richie Blackmore, the Kiwi, powered onto that ball.